Now, one of the most common arguments for smoking weed is that people don't differentiate it from alcohol. They say, well, if you can't smoke weed, then you can't drink alcohol. I understand this argument, but I think it's flawed for a couple of reasons. The first reason is this: you can drink alcohol without feeling its effects, but you can't really smoke marijuana without getting high. I can have a cocktail and not be drunk, but I can't really smoke a blunt and not get high.